What's up, guys? Wes here. Today is Tuesday, which means reset day, and last night 343 finally issued an update on the state of the game. This is, of course, the first update of the year, and here's what they have to say. I'm going to read this article out in full, but if you're just interested in the summary, skip ahead to this point in the video. Hey everyone, Happy New Year! Hope everyone had a safe and awesome holiday break. The 343 team is largely back in action this week, and I know many of you are very eager to get some updates on a number of topics. We are working on a broader info update and driving towards being able to share more details and a roadmap to help answer your questions and manage expectations. That exercise is going to take some time to flesh out, but please know it's in process. There's just a lot to dig into, and it's a rather complicated web of work items, dependencies, priorities, etc. So we want to be sure to share informed, accurate information. In the meantime, we want to first and foremost provide a situation update on the state of BTB and Halo Infinite. As you know, we've been dealing with some frustrating issues with BTB nearly since launch, and despite a few attempts at solving and mitigating before the holiday break, we were not able to get this fixed. While BTB has remained playable, there are a number of matchmaking issues that increase with more players and larger fire teams have a low chance of successfully joining into a game together. A strike force continued to work on this over the break, and we're optimistic to say we believe we have a fix in hand for the core issue. This went into QA last week, and so far it's looking positive. We are not seeing this issue occur internally using this build. Next steps are to continue testing and then move into the certification process as we prepare to release a hotfix/patch for this issue. It's a little too soon to give an ETA yet, but please know our goal is to release this as soon as we can while ensuring it doesn't have any other unintended impact to the retail product. It won't be this week, but we hope it's not too much further out, and we'll share an update as soon as we have line of sight on a release date. We know there are a number of other topics you're eager to hear about, including some issues with instances of cheating. The team has been working on their patch for mid-February that looks to address this, and we'll have more details to come as we get closer to release. We are actively triaging and still working to get as much as we can into this February update, while still ensuring no negative impacts or regressions to other parts of the game. For now, we are opting to slipstream the BTB fixes given the broad scope of impact on all players. That's not to say issues like cheating or wonkiness with the ranked experience aren't important, but they have other dependencies and are on a bit longer timeline than this BTB fix, which is nearly ready to go. Thank you for your patience and continued support. While we are blown away and humbled by the reception and launch of Halo Infinite, we've got a lot to get after now as a live service studio. We will continue to make improvements and address feedback everywhere we can, though some things are going to take more time than many of you and us would like. Thank you, and please keep the feedback coming. We're in this together with a great foundation to grow and evolve upon. Stay tuned for more details. So it's pretty clear that 343 is aware of all the bugs, gripes, and overall negativity surrounding Infinite, and are trying to adapt to a live service platform model. In time, they would like to address everything, but who knows when that will be. I'm still optimistic that they will have a roadmap of sorts ready by the end of this month, though. In terms of the Big Team Battle playlist, at least we know that they're getting close to a fix. Over the winter holiday, 343 had a team of people working to help find a solution, and it seems like they have an internal build that isn't having any issues joining matches. Sketch says that it's too soon to say when exactly the fix will go live, but that it definitely won't be this week. While some players have been having more success in these last 2 weeks, many players are still unable to join a BTB match completely. And if that's you, 343 previously suggested solo queuing or playing in smaller fire teams for the best results. Cheating is also something that most players claim to have seen in Infinite at the moment, and 343 seems to think that they will address and have a fix ready by mid-February. However, BTB will remain their top priority until it's fixed, meaning that that time frame could change. They haven't said anything yet about how they're going to address cheating, but the biggest thing that the community has asked for is a proper in-game report function. I've included a link to the support page in the description below on how to do that. Ultimately, we would like an easier way than this to report cheaters, but for now, this is our only option. I also suggest that you go to the Halo Support Twitter account and stay up to date on the status of all things Halo. I hope that at the very least, that can help you through this rough patch that we're all going through at the moment. Alright guys, that's it for today. If you haven't already, remember to like the video and consider subscribing. I'll see you back here next week for another Halo Infinite weekly update.